Some of the best experts in the metro came together tonight for a powerful discussion about an urgent issue, the topic of teen suicide and prevention. That's why Fox 4 and our You Matter campaign were proud partners of this panel discussion called A Night of Hope at Shawnee Mission Medical Center. I was honored to moderate this bold conversation on a difficult subject with mental health experts, law enforcement, and both adults and teens who have dealt on the front lines with this tragedy. Some of the advice from the experts: if your teen or a teenager you know is showing warning signs that they may be having suicidal thoughts, do everything you can to open a dialogue. Get a conversation going to let that person know they're not alone. In other words, you matter.
It's time that we come out and talk about these things and let our, you know, our children know that there is somebody who wants to listen to you. You matter and you are our future. So we need to invest in that.
Tonight's public forum was organized by the 2018 Leadership Lenexa class in recognition of the Tom Carlin Foundation. We want you to know that you matter. If you or someone you know is struggling with depression or other mental health issues or suicidal thoughts in general, there's help. Please reach out to talk to one of the many who are there for you. Details and links to resources at fox4kc.com/youmatter.